White SRC Redefining Possible logo and www.srcinc.com fades in over black background, then fades out. The pixelated video title, Multi-Domain Operations, fades in. Bottom of the screen reads, Copyright 2020, SRC Inc., Silent Impact, and Silent Thunder are trademarks of SRC Inc. Aerial map view of snowy mountains. There's a red line labeled A2 AD environment, along with red military symbols representing hostile forces and blue military symbols representing friendly forces. Military personnel watch monitors showing maps. Text on screen reads, Hostile forces detected in brigade area of operations. Military personnel stand outside next to artillery cannons. Ammunition shells labeled 3X Silent Impact Electronic Warfare are stacked on pallets. Text on screen reads, Shaping operation using SRC's Silent Impact EW system authorized. Warfighter carries ammunition shell containing Silent Impact systems to load into artillery gun. The system is fired from the gun, and as it flies, an X-ray view of the shell shows 3 Silent Impact EW systems inside. Text on screen reads, Silent Impact EW system. The end cap of the artillery shell pops off and the 3 Silent Impact EW systems are deployed, floating through the air on parachutes while emitting signals. Text on screen reads, SRC's Silent Impact system broadcasts decoy signals, cyber over RF and EW attacks. Systems land on the ground continuing to emit signals. Enemy warfighters sit at computer screens monitoring signals. Text on screen reads, Hostile command center, enemy detects silent impact decoy signal and engages with artillery. Enemy tanks fire munitions towards decoy signals. Friendly manned and unmanned military vehicles cross red line into enemy territory. Text on screen reads, Friendly cavalry deployed to acquire targets for counterfire response. SRC's Silent Thunder system provides assured PNT for cavalry. X-ray view of friendly unmanned vehicle shows Silent Thunder system operating. The system provides a bubble of EW protection around the vehicle that extends to provide protective bubbles around all 4 friendly vehicles. Text on screen reads, SRC's on-the-move radar tracks hostile artillery and sends coordinates for counterfire response. On-the-move radar on vehicle tracks enemy artillery shells in flight and calculates location of enemy tanks. Aerial view of map shows locations of all friendly and hostile forces. A green communications beam sends data from friendly vehicles to friendly artillery, delivering location of enemy tanks. Blue arching lines represent friendly artillery shells fired to neutralize enemy tanks. Text on screen reads, Hostile UAS and helicopter detected by SRC's on-the-move radar. 2 red boxes appear in the sky as a friendly vehicle's on-the-move radar detects and tracks enemy helicopter and UAS. Text on screen reads, SRC's Silent Thunder EW system disrupts hostile UAS. Close up on enemy helicopter and UAS flying above. Friendly vehicle beams EW signals at enemy UAS, causing it to fall from the sky. Text on screen reads, SRC's precision on-the-move radar tracks hostile helicopter and cues high-energy laser. Another friendly vehicle tracks the enemy helicopter with a concentrated blue radar beam, then directs a high-energy laser at the enemy helicopter, causing it to catch fire. While flying, a friendly UAS detects friendly and enemy signals, represented as green and red boxes on the landscape below. Text on screen reads, SRC's multi-int payload conducts ISR mission in contested airspace. Machine learning and IMD detects, classifies, and identifies hostile ADA and EW targets. X-ray view of UAS shows system analyzing data as images flash across the screen. A threat is detected and the UAS transmits a green communications beam across a map to body of water. Text on screen reads, target coordinates sent to Navy for cross-domain support. Navy ship receives signals from UAS and launches missile. Text on screen reads, Navy uses long-range precision target data to neutralize hostile ADA. Map shows missile traveling across terrain to enemy territory. Friendly aircrafts fly through enemy airspace. Enemy EW vehicle on ground transmits red hostile signals. Text on screen reads, F-35s deployed to engage hostile EW target. Text on screen reads, EW threat data produced by SRC enables spectrum dominance against hostile EW. F-35s fly, surrounded by blue protective bubble of data. One aircraft launches missile to neutralize threat, only remaining red point on map disappears. Text on screen reads, freedom of maneuver achieved. Video fades to black screen. White text appears reading, supporting the military with technologies that operate across any domain to overmatch and overwhelm any adversary. White SRC redefining possible logo fades in over black background, then fades out.